Hey guys, Hooded Afro here. So today we're playing some BO4 Zombies. I am playing with Liz. She is a Twitch streamer. Go check her out. She is really good, even though she says she isn't. But go follow her on Twitch. She also has a YouTube, at Lizzie. So don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, comment down below, and turn on the post notifications so you'll never miss a video.
We should be looking for the other Nikolai, but apparently I have messed it up. When I say I mean him.
What now, Xion? Surely you do not seek to torture me further. I know all too well. My teeth are sharper. So let me see if I understand. Richtofen copied entire plan from Special Book. Special Book changed its mind. And now it wants what? Our blood?
Gentlemen, please, calm yourselves. You must forgive me. I forget how frustrating I can be.
Knew exactly who that monster in cell block was. I could see it in his stupid, wide open face.
The warden. I have known him to take many forms. Each one used to torture the soul of the damned and the doomed. He's not very nice. Oh dear! I hope that wasn't a fight!
ammo, new gun, monkey even. I just need something. A little wood, a few nails, we'll slow them down. Could I run out? I spray so carefully. Already? This gun eats like my babushka. Again, ammo is low. Such greedy weapon.
Thank you.
Why bother? That is what you always say, eh? All will be forgotten anyway. Yeah, yeah, very scary. Where do they keep spare ammo in Hell Prison? Many holes. aboard, and he needs your special blood, huh? Maybe three of us make side deal and just give it to him.
The moment you travel through space and time, your blood is special as well.
Some stumbling cadavers, you're all headed for the moon. This time, permanently.
This does not fit.
Fire of raw, we can
the Oracle had given us a little more of an idea of what to expect.
Witness the thirst for glory!
Oh, you're
This is a place worthy of tales. The inner sanctum of the evil. And there, on the pillars, strange occult symbols, likely foretelling our doom. The plot, she thickens. Strange occultists keep their distance, watching us. Wearing a little more makeup than usual, Scarlet. In all honesty, I think it only detracts from your natural beauty.
Didn't ask your opinion, Diego, but your face painted is an improvement. You should put more on, if you can't find any more.
Yeah.
important things to worry about than how we look. Is the world's greatest spy spider anything useful?
It's funny that you ask. I noticed strange markings on the floor. Just a right. Vague.
Coming axe guy. Watch out. He likes to throw them.
Looks like someone's already racked up some.
Strange markings. Why the fuck didn't you point them out to Shaw? He is our linguistics expert, after all.
I did, but I don't think he was paying all that much attention. You know how distracted he can get. Now, what was that about his amazing linguistics?
Thank you.
flame on more than one occasion.
I swear.
swear, Diego, I'm not sure if you're playing dumb or if you just... Oh.
I would wager that the symbols and the masks in the crowd are some sort of magic. A protection spell of some kind. Sure, no one will notice if a little goes missing.